friends?
Nah.
So.
Yeah.
We have to go find this.
The star.
I hope she's as cute as the other ones.
Let's see, what's up there?
I hope that's not the star.
Is that her down there?
Help me, Alice.
Oh, maybe.
This poster for the show, it's ruined. If I can't put it back together, Carpenter will grind my pearls.
Oh, great. They kind of look like companion cubes. Oh. Oh. I know how to do these puzzles.
The proper order of things is often a mystery to me. You too.
I need the poster
okay,
now.
So we gotta go find the pieces.
I need the poster now.
She sounds like.
So much better. Yep, there's one.
See, they're all gonna be protected by evil little thingy bobbers of doom.
Mm-hmm.
Totally. Mm-hmm,
honeybee. Quick, before the show begins.
How are you gonna begin the show if you don't have the poster? Why is the poster important if the show is going to start anyway? Posters in the hey, she got it, man. Thusly, I should kill you, lady.
She has a garter on.
What?
She's a showgirl. Look,
what exactly
on her leg.
Okay.
I don't know.
That's what you're talking about?
Yeah.
She has, like, creepy eyes.
They're cute. She's a fish. Well, she's a shellfish. She's an oyster. There you go.
There we go.
Got it. Found it. Love it. Glitch.
Yep.
Hey.
quickly. He could be here any minute.
Megan's just sitting here feeling up like a
No, I'm not.
You were.
No, I wasn't. He's lying to you all of you. Peeks now, so we can be safe. Stop texting. You are so messy.
What do you mean I'm messy?
Maybe your shirt.
Your family shirt.
It's covered in Doritos.
And? Ah! Oh my god. How many did we just get? Did we get three or four? We got three.
We need one more.
Darn. It's gonna be like the way out, look. It's a giant mouth thing.
Yeah.
We got one up there, we got one back there, we got one back there.
Oh, wait, turn.
Where we came from?
No.
Hmm.
That was where we came from?
Yeah, up there. We drop down.
Help me put the poster back together.
Found it.
How does this work? Where do these pieces go?
I'm pretty good at these.
Resume our place before our adoring fans at the theater.
That wasn't so bad.
Follow that oyster.
Okay.
Follow it.
Hmm?
Follow it.
Make me.
I will. And make you follow that oyster.
Oh,
gosh, you're not an impresario. You're a killer.
See?
The mastermind of a criminal enterprise.
This world is not so either or, Alice.
And I've done your bidding.
You did a few errands, got your hands dirty. Big deal. The show distraculates the crowd. Shame you'll miss it. You need to deal with these sailors. It's your time.
Time? Time? The time has come to talk of ships and vegetables and royalty and whether pigs have wings and so on.
Enough of that, Walrus. You start wailing about there being too much sand on the beach, I'll have your blubber for breakfast.
Shame on you, Carpenter. You made a promise.
I had no choice. One can't always do as one would like. I'd have thought you'd know that by now.
Summoning those bombs.
Seriously.
Cold hearts,
defeat the drowned sailor without taking any damage. Oh yeah.
Yeah, buddy. Nominon Doritos.
Yeah, yeah. Nominon Doritos. Yeah, yeah. Go that way.
Hmm. We went in a circle.
That's weird.
Circley, circley, circley. Oh, we went in a circle.
Well, at least we got a better.
Turn mid combo, please. Change
true souls are trapped. You must release them.
Do they want to be at peace?
They do not know their own minds. What's true of the living is often true of the dead.
Huh, the gates look like skulls.
Yeah, you didn't notice that?
Uh-oh. Pretty cool effect though. Okay, let's get going.
So we have to help these poor souls. I guess we go to that one first.
Well, the other two are closed, so let's have at it. Is that like an elevator?
I think so.
So I turn around, use both other jumps, like you were doing. And that thing's making the screen on me.
What? Wait, what?
I don't know. I don't know nothing no more.
Sorry, guys.
So this is Alice. That's on the plane. Saw that, right? That just wasn't right. Wasn't a... Yes.
Got that in a second. With the fee warp, we need you.
Thanks for releasing me. I never dream.
Oh.
I'm just gonna...
That's it. That's it. Good girl.
Soul be so ignorant. Yes. I'm an answered prayer.
Thank you. Alright, well, guys, we're just going to call it here, so we'll do this later and then the rest of it. I'm probably going to stop playing, so I am exhausted. So we'll probably